shuffled away in a roaring black cloud. And I stood in a road, and honey, I hollered right out loud. Hey, darling, I love you. Hey, bus driver, whoa, but you can't stop a woman which is out of control. She's crazy for leaving, I told her so. And the boys at the bus stop just said, man, let her go. She's crazy for leaving, I told her so. But you can't stop a woman which is out of control. So I punched out my truck on a telephone pole. Man, she never looked back. She just said, go, driver, go. I know I could have caught her. I ran out of luck. She was long gone to Lufkin by the time they cut me out of my truck. She's crazy for leaving, I told her so. And the boys in the band, they just said, man, let her go. She's crazy for leaving, I told her so. But you can't stop a woman which is out of control. That old East Texas road, I throwed rocks at my truck, which had busted my nose. You had insult to injury, and what do you get? You get a bus stop full of honkies that don't ever forget. She's crazy for leaving, I told her so. And the bus depot lady just said, you can't stop a woman when she's out of control. Are you? I can't stop a woman when she's out of control. There were trains, and we outrun them. There were songs, and we outsung them. There were brighter days, never ending. There was time, and we were burning. There were rhymes and we were learning. There was all the love two hearts could hold. And after all this time, you're always on my mind. Hey, I could never let it in, 'cause my heart takes so long to mend. The dream that keeps your hopes alive, the lonely nights you hold inside. And after all this time, you're always on my mind. I can't help but think about you, baby. There was rain, we outlasted. There was pain, but we got past it. There were last goodbyes you left unspoken. There were ways I should have thrilled you. There were days when I could have killed you. You're the only love I could ever open up my heart to. And after all this time, you're always on my mind. Hey, I could never let you go. A broken heart that heals so slow could never beat for someone new while you're alive and I am too, child. After all this time, you're always on my mind. I still need you. Heart that heals so slow could never beat for someone new while you're alive and I am too, child. After all this time, you're always on my mind. I still want you. Hey, after all this time, you're always. I still love you.
If I could paint a picture of my music, I would want to paint something like Van Gogh's Cafe Terrace at Night, which is just this little cafe terrace somewhere in Paris. And you can see the stars at night and kind of the lights coming out of the window on these little chairs and tables that are sitting outside this cafe. And I think that's just because it's one of my favorite paintings of all time. And it's sort of unfinished. It's sort of incomplete. It's imperfect. I like to think that my music's imperfect and is always in some form of trying to complete itself. So therefore, I'm always involved in the process of trying to make it right. My obligation to contributing to the good of my fellow man, I think really is just an individual thing, which is just trying to be the best person I can be. You know, that there's something that rings true to me, that golden rule about do unto others as you'd have them do unto you. And that seems like a pretty good rule of thumb to follow. Luckily, I'm kind of in a position to do good things for people, and say in the form of doing this concert for the Rape and Sexual Abuse Center in Nashville to raise money and raise consciousness for those people, or the environmental groups that I work with. I just happen to have access to television and radio where I can say these things to people, which is very important that we take responsibility for our environment. It's very important that we take responsibility for other people that we share this world with. Bottom line is, I think if we can express love in some form, that it'll heal us all, you know. Sometimes for me, it's hit and miss. Sometimes I'm very good at bringing love through, and sometimes I can't find it at all. Harlan Howard wrote Above and Beyond, and it's the first song I ever sang in public. And it was in Galena Park, Texas that this took place. And it was in an old, what we called ice houses back then. And my dad used to set up his band in the corner of these old ice houses, and people would dance right there on a cement floor like this. And my dad let me play in his band because he didn't have to pay me at the end of the night. It's a good reason. It wasn't because of talent. And I think he really let me sing a song because he would think it was cute that this 11-year-old kid came out and sang this song. What is there really to tell about your first public performance of a song when you're 11 years old, except that you sound squeaky like a mouse, and basically your hair sticks up in the back, and all your and your dad's friends all think you look cute. You don't particularly sound good. Well, you know, when I was thinking about the songs I wanted to record for Diamonds and Dirt, I think I went through a period when I went back to my adolescence, and I was remembering what it was like to sing a song like Above and Beyond, which is this beautiful ode to love and being an everlasting thing. And I think for a minute there, I was kind of seduced by the idea that love might be an everlasting thing.
I'll give you love that's above and beyond the color of love. Yes, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love. And love's something that money can't buy. Well, a poor boy's chances for a pretty girl's glances are sometimes very few. Though I got no money, if you'll be my honey, here's what I'll offer you. I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love. And I'll never ever make you cry. Yes, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love. And love's something that money can't buy. By chance, and I knew at a glance that I'd found my destiny. Yeah, I wanna carry you off and marry you if you will agree. I'll give you love that's above and beyond the call of love. And I'll never ever make you cry. Yes, I'll give you love that's above and beyond the goal of love. And love's something that money can't buy.
Well, New Spirit Reviews, this band I put together for like two or three shows last summer. This one included the late night in Nashville. And it was just a band consisting of friends of mine, most of whom I had worked with or recorded with one way or the other over a period of 15 years. Laurie White was introduced to me by Larry Willoughby over at ASCAP. And he said, hey, I heard this girl sing and write, who sings and writes songs. She's just great. She knocked him out. So I said, well, introduce me. So when he introduced me to her, I was immediately taken by her. And, you know, and then I heard a tape of her songs and realized she was a great songwriter and a great talent. And I'm going to produce her record in the spring of this year. Very talented woman. Funny, intelligent, and beautiful. Well, Albert Lee is a very old and dear friend of mine. We met back in the mid-70s when we were both playing and touring with Emmylou Harris's Hot Band. We became really good friends, and when we weren't working with Emmy, we started this little band around town in Los Angeles together called Rodney and Albert. We played a lot of music together. And the great thing about Albert is that Albert's from Herefordshire, England, very sweet, unassuming Englishman. Real Wild Child it's a song that I produced with Albert on his first solo album. Actually, Albert knew it from a Buddy Holly recording of it, like a real rare Buddy Holly recording of it. And it was one of those records that comes together in a studio just real quickly, where Larry London and Emery Gordy and Vince Gill was playing rhythm guitar on that record, and it was Larry, Vince, Emery, and Albert. And the song was recorded within 20 minutes. And when we put the New Spirit Review together, I told Albert, I said, I want you to do Real Wild Child because I know it'll come together just as fast as it did in the studio.
Just out of school, like I'm real, real cool. Gotta dance like a fool. Got the message, gotta be a wild one. Oh yeah, I'm a wild one. Gonna break it loose, so gonna keep it moving wild. Gonna keep it swinging, baby, I'm a real wild guy.
like a wild fern in a world gone crazy. Everything seems easy. I'm a wild one. Ooh yeah, I'm a wild one. Gonna break it loose. I'm gonna keep it moving wild. Gonna keep it swinging, baby. I'm a real wild child.
Jim Horn, saxophone player, Michael Rhodes, a bass player, Eddie Bayers, John Leventhal, my friend from New York, Larry Byram, great guitar player, Tommy Spurlock on steel guitar. You know what makes this band special is lack of rehearsal and ability to pull it off on stage without rehearsal. And to me, that's the spirit of the whole thing. The idea was just to have some fun. You know, I wanted to play with some great musicians. I didn't want to have to take it so seriously, you know, or I didn't want to make it a career thing or anything like that. I just wanted to go on stage and sing some songs and play some good music, entertain some people, and perhaps do something good for the Rape and Sexual Abuse Center. And I did have fun.
Just like the sun over the mountaintop, you know I'll always come again. You know I love to spend my morning time like sunlight dancing on your skin. I've never gone so wrong as for telling lies to you. What you've seen is what I've been. There is nothing I could hide from you. You see me better than I can. I some turns where I will spin. I only hope that you can hold me now till I can gain control again. Stand alone, landmark a sailor's journey's in. No matter what sea I've been sailing on, I'll always roll your way. Some turns where I will spin. I only hope that you can hold me now till I can gain control. You can hold me now till I can gain control again. Till I can gain control again.
Yeah, my music causes me pain. Sometimes the pain that I have to go through to write something, given a choice in advance, I might say, no, I don't want to go through that pain. But then again, if you told me that I might write a song like Life is Messy or Till I Gain Control Again because I went through that pain, then I would gladly volunteer to go through the pain to get a good song. Because that's my job. Highway 17 is based on a true story of a family drama that took place in Jacinto City, Texas, where I grew up. And it basically happened to a family down the street from me, and I was too young to really know what was going on, but years later, my mother kind of filled in the questions for me.
Put away 15 grand doing one-night stands, mostly liquor stores and filling stations. Me and this peeping Tom by the name of J.D. Swan and any number of his odd blood relations. It was armed robbery in 1957, and mostly our getaways were clean. And I'd pay off my boys, and I'd bury my bread out on Highway 17. I had 5 kids and a wife with 1 dress and a yard full of cars that won't run. And my 2 oldest boys, they were on to my noise. They despise what their daddy done. But I did what I could, the best that I could, making plans by the light of day. Then night would fall and it was time to call, and I was always on my way. Now J.D., he was crazy and he was inbred, and he drank whiskey like it's going out of style. You know, I should have seen it coming, the writing was on the wall. He's getting just a little too loose and wild. He made his mistake out on Airline Drive. You know those North Houston cops are quick. They blew a hole in J.D. the size of Dallas and put a knot on my head with the brunt of a nightstick. You know that 5 to 10 in Huntsville ain't no good time, boys, but I walked that line till you know what I mean. 'Cause my mind was snug on that hole I dug out on Highway 17. I said my mind was snug on that hole I dug out on Highway 17. So I served my time only way I knew how, thinking big and making plans. All about how the ways I was gonna change the world when I get my hands on that 15 grand. You know, C.W. and Herschel, my 2 oldest boys, they took care of their mama and their little sisters the best way that they could. Dealing dimes and stealing hubcaps, you know, pretty soon they were doing good. So I walked out those prison gates a free man on first day of November 1963. I kissed my wife and I hugged my babies, but they didn't seem the same to me. You know, the boys looked on, they were already grown, and it was written across their eyes and their faces that I'm a perfect sample of a bad example, baby, gone forever from their graces. Baby, 6 long years and a lot can change, many miles beyond your wildest dreams. But a 6-lane wide modern interstate ride out on Highway 17, Lord, they broke my back beneath a concrete track out on Highway 17. You know, they sunk my ship beneath a concrete strip out on Highway 17. Now, people, you know it ain't funny, but they buried my money out on Highway 17. It's gonna take a whole lot of cigarettes and whiskey. Get me over this one.
Thank you.
Loving All Night's my newest song, As a matter of fact, it's on a brand new album that I'm just now finishing up, and it's going to be the first single release from the album. It's a song I wrote out in Montana on a day off on a tour, and it's just a fun song basically about having a good time with your significant other all night long.
Now, baby, pull the covers back over my head. I don't want to get up out of this bed. I don't want to drag it on off to work. That big boss man is really a jerk. We've been loving all night, just about thrill me. Everything right, hope it don't kill me. I'm gonna live it just as long as I can. I'm gonna make it every part of my plan. Loving all night, hanging on tight, no doubt about it, just loving all night, yeah. Now, baby, you were pretty as a fresh cut flower. Hey, when you show me how you love me in the wee small hour, while everybody's sleeping on around this town, a loving all night make the world go round. We've been loving all night, just about hit me. Everything right, hope it don't get me. I'm gonna live it just as long as I can. I'm gonna make it every part of my plan. Loving all night, hanging on tight, no doubt about it, been loving all night, yeah. You're looking so fine. Hey, when you're moving your body up close to mine, we keep it rocking with the rhythm of a beat our own. Baby, I'm gonna love you till the cows come home. We've been loving all night, just about sent me. Everything right, hope it don't bend me. I'm gonna live it just as long as I can. I'm gonna make it every part of my plan. Loving all night, aiming all right. No doubt about it, we're loving all night. We've been loving all night, hanging on tight. Good God Almighty, been loving all night, yeah.
Loving all night, yeah. Loving all night. When you see me come, better raise your window high. When you see me come, better raise your window high. When you see me leave, better hang in your head and cry. You want to know why? I'm an old pipeliner, I lay my line all day. I'm an old pipeliner, I lay my line all day. I got a little bit of chill just waiting to hear Larry play. Come on. Tommy's brother. Peeping in a seafood store. You don't want me around, baby, I won't be around with you no more. Yeah, when I get the blues, I don't need me no rocking chair. Yeah, when I get the blues, I don't need me no rocking chair. Yeah, when I get the blues, I just rock on away from here. I'm an old pipeliner, I let my line all day. I'm an old pipeliner, I let my line all day. I got a little bit of children just waiting to drop my plate. Come on.
My main interest in helping to raise money for the Rape and Sexual Abuse Center is that they deal with that problem head on in trying to help women rehabilitate themselves. And even beyond that, the work they do with children who are victims of violent sexual crime or incest, things of that nature, the therapy that the Rape and Sexual Abuse Center provide for these children to me is dealing, you know, it's offering a healing solution to a sickness in our society. And, you know, if I can do just a little bit to help out with that, then it's the least I can do.